We are here with future pound for pound king, Stacey. Stacey, introduce yourself really quick.
Stacey Selby, multiple time national champion.
Everybody's seen your video I put on my Instagram.
Yes.
You're only 17 years old. And tell us what you got today.
Man, I don't know, man. I got some cool little drip on me today, man.
You're big time right now.
Yeah,
you
I got some cool little drip.
Yes. Give me your assessment. What happens tonight?
A knockout before round four.
For round four, Tank is ready. Did you talk to him today? Did you see him today?
I did not talk to him, but I talked to people around him, and he's definitely ready. Mentally Tunnel and vision. Physically ready. Yes.
What is that? What does that mean?
This right here is my logo right here, Stacey Selby.
Break it down. I see tic tac toe.
Nah, it's not tic tac toe.
It looks like it.
It's basically double S's flipped upside down and to the side. So
the
$2
signs.
Yes.
All right. Look out for Stacey Selby.
Yes.
Tell him your Instagram.
Stacey underscore Selby, Stacey underscore Selby.
And he knocked out a guy with gloves that were padded. Knockout proof.
Padded.
Extra padded.
Yes, padded.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Sekbak. Okay, if I showed up like this, would I be able to pull it off? Yes or no?
Yes. You could. Look, you could.
I don't think so.
Look what you got on right now. You could.
Yeah, but.
It's not what you got on, it's all about how you wear it.
You gotta be a superstar for that.
That's it, it's all about how you wear it. That's it.
All right, everybody, make sure you follow Stacey Selby. Spend like Lee Selby, but Stacey Selby.
Yeah.